This Allen Pittman, and we are the Head Busters.
Yeah, we ain't playing with you.
It's a fight, head bust him.
We gon' hit him with the left, hit him with the right. We gon' hit him with the left, hit him with the right.
They call it Band of Brothers for a reason.
Band of Brothers right there says it all.
You see one of us, you see 30 of us.
We work together and we push each other.
Gotcha. Yeah.
So we help each other be great. So anytime any one of us is on the field, you getting the best of the best.
This is our shrine, this is where we get to work in. You know, you can't just happen. It don't just happen overnight. The work got to be put in.
We all on the same page. Everybody's trying to feed off each other. At the end of the day, we're going to win as a team. So we're going to look out for each other. We're just going to keep going.
One thing about being a head buzzer is setting the tone. So every practice, every workout, every game, every meeting, that's our job, is to set the tone.
If a defense down, it's because it's our fault that we didn't bring them up with us.
We take on that
challenge. And we all won.
He bring the energy. That's why we call him OG, triple OG head buster. He set the tone for
yeah,
us.
Crazy. He's crazy.
I'm a controlled crazy.
You're crazy.
I got the 4.0 GPA.
Hey,
gotta bring it. If you don't, somebody else gonna get it, and I wanna play that role.
We all come together, we put in work. You know, it's not always pretty. It's ugly before it's pretty. We are with each other 24/7. We hang with each other. We know each other's family. It's a family bond that we have.
This year's gonna be the year, though. We got all the right pieces.
Never flinch.
Never flinch.
Head busters never flinch.
By the way, man, this is the old turf that we was on before, man. This is just to show, like, you know, what we came from.
A lot of blood, sweat, and tears.
A lot of colonels that came before us. You know, we carrying on that tradition.
Bunch of turf,
and, you know, that goes to show, you know, that new turf out there, this is what we had, this is what we came from, this is what we worked for.
A lot of people like to, you know, see the pretty stadium, you know, all the flashy things. But this is what we get better at right here, man. This is what the hard work, this is what we get the eye shine at.
Here comes the
y'all don't really want.
Laryon James for the third interception return for a touchdown this season for Nicholls.
Hey, buff, hey, buff, hey.